So if we took 12 twelfths out of 21 twelfths, we would end up with one whole, and then 21 minus 12 would be 9 twelfths. So we would have a mixed number of 1 and 9 twelfths. Now that we have that, we have to add this to our other whole number. So we have 2 plus 1 and 9 twelfths. So what is our answer?